How's it going, guys? Today, I'm going to be featuring the Benham, the Tier 6 Premium American Destroyer. Now, after they added Albert Gleaves, the Benham honestly has become my favorite Tier 6 torpedo destroyer because having 16 torpedoes that you can launch basically every minute is kind of insane and just really fun to do. Anyway, I don't really have much to say about this game, except that it was a pretty good one, especially with an enemy Ark Royal, and playing a torpedo destroyer with not the greatest AA and having to play around it, and then also doing pretty well in a carrier match. I thought this game was worthy of a video. Anyway, like I said, I don't really have much to say for this video. So I'm just going to leave you guys here, and I hope you enjoy the rest of this game. And if you do, leave a like and subscribe for more, and share it with your friends, or leave a comment down below for other ships you want to see in the future. But till next time, aloha.
Smoke generator started. Engine boost activated. Smoke screen set.
Destroyed! Off to a great start.
Engine boost deactivated.
Союзник, требуется твоя поддержка. Союзник, требуется твоя поддержка. Союзник, требуется твоя поддержка.
Engine boost activated. Started. Smoke screen set. Engine boost deactivated.
Хорошая работа. Так бы всегда.
Battle ends in 5 minutes. Enemy cruiser foundered. We've sunk an enemy destroyer. Our victory is in sight. Team has taken the lead.